core, there is something that they want to keep people away from, a real truth.
Back in the early 80s, it was my job to confuse the UFO community. And it was very easy to convince Paul was a war veteran, very patriotic, wish for his flag. Those type of people you can convince that, listen, you can't tell anybody else about this because it's, you know, you're getting it in your own hands.